then tag off to Tupperware. He's going to try to break my neck with the Weasel Buster. Then they're going to have that miserable pigeon come and pluck the flesh off my body and have the dog take the bones out back to the beach and bury me in the sand. I'm not going to be bitten by no rabbit-infested dog or treated that way by animals, birdmen.
Sounds like a good scenario to me.